Let's build the space station. More specifically, Tiangong 3. Yeah, I'm gonna have to edit that into a long March 5. For something. Right, here it goes. Up. Off the space. Right, here it is. I'll be showing the core. That was the only bit. Oh my gosh, the ferns are coming back to Earth now. Yep. They should be back to Earth. Oh my god. No. No. Okay, got it. Only hit the launch pad. We expect that. Rocket tester, so yeah. Please do not ask me where I live. Okay, we got a cool one. Labs out. They're both Chinese. Duh. Okay. The lab modules. I'm just using two Tiangong tubes to make the lab modules. And a turret for the resupply vehicle. But yeah, I'm not amazing. Okay, I estimate one of those fairings is gonna hit the void. They're on a single stage. What is making this go so high? Okay, good. Yeah, let me just pause the recording. Okay, that's done. Pretty painful, doctor. I think 2 minutes or so. Here we go again. Hi Tiangong 3. Hi Tiangong 3. Eat this. Get nuked! Okay, after ending a lesson of democracy. Nebs. Come now. Come. Yeah, I used the Minuteman. Whip. I guess I'm done. Anyway. Oh yeah, and that was just what you saw of the docking. I think so. Stop. I'll just fast forward this. Wait, what? It's a logic escape tower. Perfecto. I assume that's gonna hit it. Not that desert walkway facility. Besides, I'm planning to put this on YouTube. Considering now that I think about this, it's gonna be the only. Fine. It's gonna be one of the only videos of that happening, well, for a little, because, well, Tiangong, when, well, sent, well, well, send you to FreeCore. Just call it Tiangong FreeCore. Lovely anime docking. See how many docking ports there are. I expect this to be like 12 minutes long. Wait! Yes. Then we'll dock this to the back and then it'll end. Okay, it's done. And also, I'm just gonna do a little cutscene a few hours later. I mean, a few months later. This is really fun. It's a space station! Look up! It's a space station! Watch out! It's gonna hit! Down at the South Pacific! Yes, I think that's really funny. Okay, thank you very much, and goodbye. Yeah, it's kind of cool.